You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here at Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits. So no wonder it remains a fan favorite. The prestigious Circuit de Monaco then. It's not all that dissimilar today to the layout that made its debut almost a century ago. It's 2 miles and 19 corners through the streets of Monte Carlo, and although the average lap speed of around 93 miles per hour is the lowest of the season, the tiny margins for error make it the natural habitat of the safety car.
No heroics into Saint-Devant, please. We're in amongst the pack and just need to stay in one piece.
We'll be right back.
that brings you up the place. Our gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds. I started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop.
Thank you.
7 seconds.
What a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today.